Hey guys, I fucked up. I was at the Verse Life building, and then, oh, like that what you saw last episode. But I apparently didn't save it when I quit for the day, and so I was just playing back, and I just noticed there's Jock's pistol. It's a custom silencer, more powerful than a standard stealth pistol, but packs less punch and it's unmo than its unmodified brethren. It says 15 damage. Post to this one does 18 because I've I don't understand the difference. I understand the fact that I mean I got JoJo's. It has high stopping power. I guess I've upgraded this pistol a lot though, so I'm not gonna take this one. But I'm just telling you that actually was here. I must have not noticed it before. Whoopsies. All right. Well, I'm gonna continue just figuring out what the fuck I was doing. Feel like there's things I missed. Hi everybody, welcome back to Deus Ex Revision Mod. I totally kept the save here. Didn't have to just go all the way back. I was like 5 minutes or something.
If you need help, talk to one of the receptionists.
Bitch. All right. So we have a bit of security in here.
Welcome to Versalife. We make tomorrow look like yesterday. How can I help you?
I'm looking for Mr. Hundley.
He's upstairs making his rounds. Look for a man in a black suit.
Thank you.
We make tomorrow look like yesterday. I wonder what does happen when I bring out weapons.
Huh?
Oh, okay, so they kind of do care. It's kind of interesting, but it gives you a couple seconds. I was just wondering how the mechanics worked. I forget how it does. It takes some drinks. This is not a place I'm supposed to have weapons at. I have one key pass tool here, or whatever the fuck that we're supposed to do.
You work at Psionics? You look like you could have the gift.
Alright, that guy's French. The mini fridge is too heavy to lift. Well, not much else here. We're looking for the guy in the black suit. That might be him up there. Or some suit.
So much for the schedule, right, mate?
The schedule? Yeah, sure.
It's swell to miss a day of work, but they bloody hell better push back the delivery. I know I won't be done.
They'll understand.
At least the super freighter's on our way to America. No more special agents nosing about up here.
Special agents?
You know, the ones in the suits with gray skin. Eyes tattooed on the backs of their necks. I'd sure like to know what was in those tanks to make them so uptight.
Is he Scottish, or is he Irish, or is he fucking Australian? He's like a mix of all three. Are you alright, cunt? It's like that. Alright, okay, here's Hundley right here.
Mr. Hundley, shift supervisor. Who might you be?
I'm contracting this month. Quite a facility you have here.
Thank you, thank you. Yes, we're pretty proud of the work we're doing.
Any chance I could get a tour of the labs?
Oh, no, I'm afraid not. Trade secrets and all that.
I'll make it worth your while.
To the tune of what? 2,000?
How about no?
Never mind.
But we have other options. So if we kind of look around, so we have an elevator over there somewhere. So let's have a look at that first. So this is the actual elevator. Infinite security bypass. So we have to find another way around this. Obviously, the first thing we do is hack someone's computer. This is clearly the best solution here. Okay. We created a temporary security pass. What does that even mean? Yeah, I don't think this means anything. I just made a security pass, though. Oh, 6512. Sorry, I may have missed that. We can just go down now. Wow, that's actually lame. Because I could have talked to this guy.
What?
Just looking around.
People are trying to concentrate.
They keep you up here pretty late.
That's because they don't want people looking over my shoulder.
Why not?
Huh. I guess it doesn't matter what I say anymore. It's because I falsify all their records, okay?
They probably don't want you telling people that.
So? I don't care. I figured it out today, how they do it. People with my job got the gray death. In a couple of weeks, I could be in a camp. I could already be sick.
Why would they do that?
Whatever's in those labs, stuff goes in there. Instruments, military personnel. None of it goes on the record. Iverson had this job, that's why he got sick. Chang, Kylie, Watts, now it's me.
I'd really like to check out those labs.
You some kind of spy or something?
Does it matter?
If I get you down there, can you do something for me?
What's that?
Hunley, kill him. I bet you could do it. You guys have ways to keep from getting caught. I can give you clearance.
I already have clearance, though. Something bad is happening downstairs. Stapler. So, that's my other option, is to kill him. Which is, I mean, it's easy to do. I don't really need to do it, but I could just do it for fun. I mean, I don't know. Where do you even go? He must be on the second floor. No, that's not him. Let's do it for fun. Oh, here he is. Camera's looking right over here. This guy.
Please address inquiries to my supervisor.
Ready to make a deal?
Never.
Right, do you think I could kill them both? Nothing happened here. Oh yeah, he had a riot prod. I cannot pick up the Zyme vial. 420 Zyme time. Alright, we killed him not because we had to, but we did it for fun. I am the true evil in this world. Oh, there's like another office down here. I'm actually interested in going down there. How did we get over there, though? Oh, there's a little passageway there.
If you need help, talk to one of the receptionists.
So cameras don't spot dead bodies, I guess. In fact, nothing at all was suspicious.
I have work to do. I can't be bothered.
Please stay out of the work area.
I'm interested in this. Just a toolbox? Well, I guess you jump up there if you're fucking... got super augs, but I don't. I have the stealth augs.
Go away. They will think I'm
Alright. Apparently these people are very uptight and take their business very seriously.
You do not require a security pass to visit the first three levels of offices.
Alright, we're gonna go all the way up and we're gonna tell them we killed your boss. Just for fun. Even though I opened the elevator. I did it because I could. And I wanted to.
Alright, I killed your boss.
You mean...
he's out of the picture. I'd advise you not to hang around too long. Now how about getting me into the labs?
Well, okay. Sure, it doesn't matter to me. The code to the elevator is 6512. I'll make sure you have access once you get to the lab.
Alright, that's it for that, so... I mean, I think he might make it easier, actually. Because I think what they do... I'm gonna actually just check down over here real quick, because there's a lockpick right there, first of all. There's also, like, a nice little guy going over here, so that's kind of neat. I think, though, that, when I get in there, I'm remaining in sort of stealth. They don't mind me being there, because of the fact that they're like, oh, he has the code to the door, so clearly he's fine or something. But, yeah. Or you could have just done this. Or not. Wait, what the shit's this? Is this suspicious at all? I'm in your aquarium. No, apparently this is not suspicious. They have ammunition in here. There's a weapon mod here. Laser, okay. That's really nice, actually. The last thing I expected to see when I was here, but yeah. I won't lie to you. Alright. By the way, I kind of know where I'm getting the sniper rifle now. You can blame some guy in comments. I suspected that there was one, but I didn't know for sure. But he told me. Now I don't want to fucking use it on this thing, because I know I'm not going to use this guy for very long. But it's okay, because we can just keep it around. So now there's even less of a point in me fucking, like, putting upgrades into that thing. Can I silence the shotgun? Of course I can't. No, I can't. So I'm just going to hold on to both of these, if you guys don't mind. Alright, so that was pretty rewarding. We got a nice laser sight from here. I have actually, I don't think I've ever gone into this this ventilation shaft. I will not lie to you. I don't know. I didn't think about it at all. I didn't even know there was one. Maybe this is new, actually. So, go figure.
It's a big operation.
I can't tell what's new or things I'm just exploring that I've never seen before. So it could be either one. Alright, let's go down. Let's see what the all hubbub is. Security area. That wasn't in the elevator before. Oh, hello.
You're the one that just cleared for level one.
Yeah, that's me.
You are welcome to stroll around the laboratories, but respect the work that we do here. Your security pass can be cancelled with no warning.
I've looked forward to this for a long time.
Security is watching through the cameras. If you cause trouble, an alarm will sound, and the guards won't wait to ask questions.
Yes, sir. I'll try not to get in anyone's way.
Okay, so I guess that must be what the guy did for me, is he actually allowed that, like, because normally I'd have to sneak past these guys or kill them, and he's got a...
They don't let me talk to lab personnel.
He's got a pretty sick weapon, and also this is very shiny.
Hear that? Nothing. Must have been a glitch.
What?
Running search pattern. Strange augmentations. Please give your ID. I really have to get my sonics checked.
This guy.
Something's in here. Null readings. Don't know what happened. Quiet here. Could use some action.
Yeah.
Quiet here. Could use some action.
Is that all he says?
Quiet here.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Could use some action.
Alright, so we have apparently a stealth pistol. Why is there a stealth pistol just randomly here? Who even knows? We have a security keypad right here. This is like the Majestic 12-y kind of thing. It's like that planet. I think it's... Is that the Majestic 12 symbol? I think it is. It's one of those things. Anyways, we'll check out over here.
You shouldn't be back here.
You don't tell me what to do. They call it... I have no idea what this says. So we can open a bunch of doors.
This is the armory.
Well, I'm casually taking ammo and they don't... It's very difficult to know what they actually care about. This is not one of them. It's always been a problem with this game. You know? They always tell you, oh, you're not allowed to be here.
Simple request.
Lab procedure forbids.
The psionics laboratory.
The psionics laboratory has no business worrying about weak interactions between incidental subatomic particles.
Our work on Fitchov Capra.
Capra. A quantum quack.
Don't criticize what you don't understand.
Alright, well, we have,
Why do you need a weapon?
Well, let's see. This is a Trank gun. I don't really care much for that. And also over here, there's, like, as I said, dutative pads.
Depends upon collaboration.
Maybe you should cross your legs, unto yourself, and try to read my mind.
The sharing of data between departments should be automatic.
VersaLife did not achieve 1 trillion credit equity by disclosing R&D materials.
We work in the same building.
Our results can be understood only by a few dozen people on the planet, none of whom are psionics engineers.
The fuck is going on with this guy, these guys? You see, because they restart their conversation when I walk in. Guess not. Alright. Yeah. Just you know, JC casually going into the vent while they're having a discussion. Nothing to see here. I did open a door away. Oh, fuck. Can't. Oh, I got stuck here.
It's really a question of abstraction.
Exactly.
You can't be dealing with this sort of thing on the base pair level.
Essentially what I told Miss Chow. Tissue augmentation. It's not a matter of twiddling bits.
Okay, so that led literally nowhere. Well, oh my god, this guy. Dude, he's got like a... kind of like that Darth helmet, fucking Spaceball helmet.
I'm on duty. Carry on with your business.
It looks really weird.
We need to stay focused on Torv.
In principle, yes, I agree.
The older scientists don't grasp what it means to have so much data.
Still, we have to throw them a bone once in a while.
With the right software, organism design should be indistinguishable from CAD/CAM.
We'll rip up another non-Mendelian. They love the Karkians.
Yeah, no idea what they're talking about. Alright. Okay, so... guess I'll go to the restrooms. JC's favorite place. There's another ventilation shaft here. Ah, this one goes up. That's different. Yeah, I never usually use this stuff, so... whoop-dee-doo. Oh my goodness, this goes far. We'll make it here in some year. Alright guys, see you next episode, part 155. Alright, so we're at the top of this guy now. Oh shit. The fuck is a Greasel doing here? Oh, that fucking echo, man. I'm getting flashbacks to Half-Life right now. But that served no purpose other than to have the Greasel in there. And, like, who makes an ending of the events like this? They're doing it now everywhere. And, that being special. Maybe this was like an alternate stealth route that you could have taken to get into here in the first place or something. Without having to use the elevator. No? See, this is the same kind of thing that is used to open those doors to begin with. Where the fuck are we? Okay. I guess try this out first. I don't know where the other one was leading. This is the elevator shaft or something. What the okay, this is like the Death Star's reactor core. Where are we right now? Ow. I mean, I'm authorized to be here.
The labs are down the hall.
Okay, well, I guess this is like if you were actually gonna sneak through it, but it's so easy to get proper access. But I guess if you weren't doing a run where you're killing everything, you'd either have to pay or something else.
They say the guy's got some new kind of implants.
Candy bar. I think we need the candy bar, don't we? I mean, what's our? Because we took some leg damage, but yeah, I think we're whatever. Who cares? Not gonna lockpick that. I could, but I can almost guarantee it's not gonna be worth it. Okay, what is possibly worth two picks? That's the question we ask. Ignore the casual save that I made, because when I get annoyed by this, I'm gonna fucking load it. Oh, look, it's a pistol. It's a single pistol. It never...
The labs are down the hall.
Yeah, thanks. Down the hall is very undescriptive. Oh, there's another ventilation thing. So yeah, whoa. Okay. I assume there's, so I'm assuming if you didn't kill the guy because you were doing some sort of non-lethal run and you didn't want to pay the money, then yeah. Okay, so I would have to open up lost. to get access to those. Yeah, you're right. One pick.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
Checking out the... apparently this... Apparently this girl with orange hair is very popular in the future. Yeah, like, see, everyone has it.
These what are do you private
have?
Quarters.
It's like, what do you have my girlfriend on your wall? I'm literally three beds away from you. Oh, hey, look at this.
The ROM encoding should be in this wing of the laboratory.
Alright. The read-only memory encoding. I guess we're just gonna hack this and that's it. Upload nanotech blade ROM. Here's something about virus shipment. Just as I said, it's because of the timer, I can't really JC, yeah, we've already read Maggie's emails. This is a great project schedule. See, like, I just don't have enough time to read all the, like, actually stop to read it. It's the only thing I really hate about the hacking mechanic.
I have uploaded the component the triads need to complete the sword. Go to the temple next to the market. I will bring together the dragon heads for a meeting.
Oh. Okay. Stealth over. Where'd the person with the nanotech sword go? Yeah, so now they know. So we have level 2 access over here. Where the hell is, shit, can't even see his body. There he is. He had a Gep gun. Damn, son. What was the other thing I got? Where's logs? I found Barracks locker key. Okay. We can have a look at that. I mean, we're in the area. We might as well go. What's our objective right now, actually? Go to the temple in Wang Cha. Okay. Okay, I was, I should've just switched to my shotgun immediately when that happened. Oh, just stealth it, but yeah. Dude, why is my footprint... Wait, my foot sounds so loud. Yeah, just wait for him to see me, kinda. Okay, looks like they see me. Remember the briefing. Denton, how do you know? Okay, I was just crouched on the ground. Alright, this is not the best way of dealing with it. Actually, you know what? You know what? I have gas grenades. What am I doing? I don't even know. This is like the best way of dealing with all these guys.
Oh my god! Let's finish him off.
This one's some kind of mech.
Get a squad in here!
I see this guy can just disappear.
Oh my god, that guy with the sniper is really fucking great at everything he does. Alright, let me try just lobbing it right straight inside.
Son of a... Watch yourself, this one. That's the one. Okay, drop it.
The sniper guy is just... Oh, then there's this guy. We got sawed-off shotgun here again. Where was the guy that was shooting at me? Just eat the health back I had. Oh. This is actually a very accurate sawed-off shotgun, which is what Jock said it was, I guess. I just want to pick up this health pack. There you go. We got it. I got some buckshot and some another nano key. So we can actually open up some of these lockers now. Sorry, there's a lot of words on the screen, so I'm trying to determine what I want to pick up. Yeah, we don't need the baton.
We've got a casualty here.
It's actually, the shotgun's actually pretty good, but it's not a very good stealthing weapon. Alright, so it needs 50 minimum to open this guy. I don't think I have anything to do that, it's 50 minimum. I'd have to blow it up with a grenade. I have no idea what's going on there. Well, looks like we can open his locker like that. Some lockers. Oh shit. What? Since when do scientists do that? Okay, she hurts a lot. I'm almost dead. Why is she just... She's a little bit glitched out. Well, she had a nano sword, but I guess I don't get to use it. I mean, I think I'd have to take her down non-lethally for that to be an option for me. And I got rid of that, so we don't swing that way. Alright, we got all the money we can. Alright, let's open up that door right here. I actually don't mind this shotgun at all. It's actually pretty nice. But like I said, it's like the least stealthiest thing I could possibly do. Because it's loud as hell. Why is... Oh, okay. Well, I'm not very good at combat, apparently. Guess we're gonna have to use some of these, Okay, he turned around and just killed me immediately, so let's use one of these grenades. I think that's not gonna work, what I'm trying to do here. Oh, what the fuck? Maggie Chow and fucking Digger just talking in the back there. Alright. That's actually... Oh, fuck. Throwing knives at me. How have you not figured out that I'm here yet? Hey, you two. Well, we could look around the labs, I guess, for a little bit. We don't get to keep their weapons, though. Well. Let's actually not do that, because I basically broke my legs when I did that. Oh, I didn't kill this guy yet. Is she running at me with a fucking charger prod? You better not! Oh, it's pepper spray. Oh. Yeah, I had augmentations, yeah. Yeah, it's just a bit better. There's some augmentations in there too, so we want some of that. This thing is extremely accurate though. The crosshair was red. Beep 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 beep.
Back up. My location.
Oh, I think I released the gas. Where was the other guy? He's somewhere over here, I'm pretty sure.
The luminous path are easy prey. All Majestic 12 must do is wave some money under their noses.
Why is she still trying to talk to me? Where'd the other guy go? Oh, he must have died to the explosion. Hey, there's some mods here, actually. Range. Well, we can probably use some of this stuff. Let's just use two of these, because we never used them. What can we use on... Okay, there you go. More range on the stealth pistol. Alright, this is quite the adventure. Let's go get those augmentations. There's a ton of them in here. Door strength, 30 minimum. Okay. Well, there's also a keypad. Also this guy. So, we have the ability to install the mods. Infinite bypass. So that's an important room, I think. Can I just open it like this? Alright. So let's go with the fact that I'm probably gonna just blow it to fuck smithereens. Let's get into his augmentations. Oh. Apparently this place hurts. Unidentified suspect. Okay, he's still around. So I can't even get at the augmentations until I figure out how to open those, though. Which is worth exploring around for, you know? Okay, I'm not going there. Where was this guy at? You motherfucker! Oh, look, guys. Little gray men. Music started like something's gonna kill me. So if you open this up, it's uninhabitable to me. Which is, but it has, if we actually go in, tons of radiation. The grays are here. Just called Grays. Unfortunately, I just die when I'm in there because of the radiation. Not exactly inhabitable for me, but it's actually an interesting little thing of